All right, guys, so I'm out here today. It's Mace Mill, Rock Creek, it's Georgetown OHV. I'm about to hit up Trail 1. It's been almost close to a year since I've been out here. We're right now, it's like the 2nd of June, and it was probably like middle of June when I last came out here last year. So yeah, we're going to go down Trail 1 and then try to make our way over to 6-1. And then give that one another go. There's a big old rock ledge and like a big rocky trail that's like out in the exposed sun, and it's pretty steep and some rough, difficult terrain to get over. I gave it one try about a year ago, and I'm back here a year later to do it again. So let's see how it goes. Just put a new throttle cable on, and I got some of these little blingy reservoir covers. And what else did I just do to the bike? I just did the PCV, the crankcase breather bypass. So we'll see how that does. The throttle, though, I got it pretty tight. There's no real, there's a little bit, but not too much free play. So we'll see how it is. My cable before, it cracked here. And then you could tell the cable was kind of stretched and needed to be adjusted. But it's definitely going to feel a little different. I can already tell it feels a little snatchier than it was last week when I was riding the bike. But yeah, so let's get into it. Georgetown, Trail 1. This is the start of the ride. Probably reset my trip meter. I did about 35 miles last week on Sunday on Memorial, the day before Memorial Day. I went and did the Willow Creek Trail out of Penny Pines. It's a Black Diamond. It's about 14-mile loop, Black Diamond. It's a pretty cool trail. But yeah, let's get into today's video. Georgetown OHV. Trail 1, we're out of Mace Mill. It'll probably be pretty dusty today, but I'm not following anybody, so that's all right. Just me today riding solo, so not like I'm behind somebody getting dusted out, so we should be all right in those regards. Been a while since I've been out of Georgetown. Trails to the right. Yeah, that's a road to the left. Trail 3 just went to the right back there. But we're gonna go down 1. So I wanna make my way over to 6-1. I had time to get out here when the conditions are a little better. It just seems like the last three times I've been out here, it's been in June. Maybe we'll make a trip up here in the fall. Trail. A little bit of water running. Sorry guys, my hand's kind of cramping up. I just put a new throttle cable on and like where the throttle is compared to where it used to be, like as far as the slack and whatnot, like it's a little bit different than what I've been used to. So my hand, it just feels a little bit off. Enough where it's noticeable. Thank you. one to the left, two to the right. We're gonna continue on trail one. Stop for a second, cut this. Thank you. So far, one's flowing pretty good. Had one down tree back there, which I probably could have ducked under it, but I was all, what the hell, we'll just cut it because it wasn't that big. Thank you. still on trail one. New throttle cable is gonna get me in trouble. That might have to put a little bit more pre-play in it. Heck yeah. This is a fun little section right here. Got some nice good cover. Man, hit one of those roots right there and then lost momentum. Shit. Damn it, that sucks. This is gonna suck. now we're headed down to the Rock Creek Bridge. Headed down to the Rock Creek Bridge. Pretty cool spot. There's nobody behind me. There's no one behind me. How you doing?
Oh, doing pretty good.
You got guys behind you? Or?
Nope.
Nice.
Okay, up here.
Right on.
How much you got there?
500.
Fuck yeah.
XCFW.
Hmm?
XCFW.
Fuck yeah.
Gets the job done.
Yeah, I do. How you doing?
Yeah, take care, man. Guys, Dominic here. I'm out of Rock Creek today, Mace Mill, Georgetown. Just having a good time. It's pretty hot out today, but you know, what the hell? I'm out riding a motorcycle, water's running. I'm over here at the little overlook at Rock Creek. See, plenty of water flowing. Got the little pond down here. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah. It's a good day so far. I'm out on the 500, Georgetown. Yeah. Just doing it, living it up. Yeah, boy. Whoa. Branches hit me right in the neck.